Hello everyone, welcome back to Nokia Gaming. We are back again with another gameplay video on Call of Duty Night Warfare. In the last gameplay we defeated Saren coach Jon Snow, aka Jon Snow. We captured him. Now let's continue. I hope so today the audio glitch will be less because I'll switch off the mic at some points. Okay, let's continue. You're hurt, man. Get it cured and get back to the field. What the hell? I was just out for like 2 seconds, 3 seconds, and I'm dead. Wow. My God. Oh my god! What are they doing? This time. This is thermal vision. This is heat. Just break it. Oh my god, there's vacuum. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Let's jump quickly. What happened? I didn't understand. I just didn't understand what happened. Where I have to go? What is happening? Yeah, where is that other guy? Oh. My God, this is part of the story. I thought like I messed up again. Better. That was retribution, my fleet. Is it destroyed? My God. I thought Olympus was destroyed. I'm coming ASAP. I'm coming ASAP. Oh my God, there's lots of casualties. We gotta help each other right now. Let's go check for Gator. My God, that went to his chest. That's Kashima who is hurt. I'll save you, man, don't worry. What? He's dead. Kashima is dead. What the hell? Why didn't he come back? I'm sorry, Kashima. Thank you. Just 4 alive. Okay, retribution is here. At least Gator is safe, that's good. Hey, Griff. gargoyle. Okay, my team is here. Looks amazing. This is awesome. And we will win. I just hope there is no glitch of audio. Thank you. No. That will be friendly fire. I knew I made a mistake. That will be friendly fire. My god, Gator took the bullets for me, saving me. I should avenge his death now. You are dead. Thank you. अरे दैट टू गाय दैट यू Thank you. he just crashed there. That is great service. Thank you. Where are you? What? my god, I've gotta do something here. No! What the hell, man? I lost another one. You didn't shoot. Why you wanna do it alone, Nick? Why? hacking and shops, I mean, I think they are coming. And by they means, I mean the robots. I'm afraid of robots. When it's a solo mission, I'm just so scared. I thought I cleared out everyone. What the? My God, always there is someone. Seriously, what the hell? If I get out, I would be dead. That was just so bad. That was so bad. Man, he is just awesome. Man. Thanks, Ethan. You did a great job. I can't let it do that, Ethan. My God, Ethan just, I mean, sacrificed himself for the greater good. Ethan, you're amazing, man. I'm grateful that you worked with me. What? Oh, my helmet is getting destroyed. What? This is outer space. Oh my God. This is outer space and I can't breathe. Ethan saved me just to die. Oh my God. I can't. Please tell me because my helmet was destroyed. The glass broke. Yep, that's my name, Nick Reyes, Yusuf Omar, Todd Kashima. I'm so sad. I'm dead. After doing all of this, I'm dead. And she gets to live. She didn't even argue with me that I let her go, let her come with me. She did ask me that. That's right. I hate her. I hate her. But while I was alive, I could complete other missions that never completed them. I guess that's the end of the story.
good man, Griffin, and I am sorry for your loss. from the best marine. Best marine in terms was generous, kind, also and all that. Brother Tommy, thank you for your service. But that doesn't mean I respect others work also, but he just sacrificed himself without thinking of others. He saved me, but I literally died. No, literally not, I died eventually. So that's it for today, everyone. We have completed the story of Call of Duty Modern Warfare to start a new campaign, new gameplay video of another series. Let's go in the next video. Hope you have enjoyed. If you have enjoyed, please like the video, share the friends, and please subscribe to Nokia Gaming. That would mean a lot, and that would support a lot. Thank you, everyone. Thanks for watching. Back to you. Thank you.